Okay, so I've gone through and I've added some tile floors, rug, a drinking cup, plate of food, a stack of papers, magazines, or any sort of mail, along with the mirror and some artwork on the walls. So I think that's pretty much how much you should get done for your rough draft before you transfer it over to your sketch board.